Thank you.
First of all, my question is for Ira ma'am. Ma'am, first of all, congratulations for your book. Ma'am, मुझे आपसे एक सवाल करना है कि ये जो show है गुमराह, it's a brand in itself. तो ये जो concept आपके दिमाग में कैसा है कि मुझे इस पे book लिखना है?
I think ये collaborative project था. तो हम सब लोगों ने साथ में आके सोचा कि इसको हम अगर story बना दें, अगर एक book लिख दें, तो वो किसी तरीके से it'll become immortal. So that's why Channel V, I knew someone from the channel. They said, Ira, do you have any ideas for Gumrah? And I said, yes, I think that this would be a good idea. Then I said, let's try to bring Chetan or someone on board to make this into even more of a collaborative project. So I, being a writer, I really feel as if, when you put something down in a book, it has an eternal life. You know, movies, I know aajkal movies with that jala hype ho gaya hai, TV shows, a book is a book. You know, and kafi log bolne lage hain ki, you know, with this, I don't know, kisi ne phone book ab chalu kar diya hai or something or whatever, e-books. But I still feel like a physical book is something sacred. You know, I really feel this. And I'm happy to have helped make Gumrah from sort of virtual reality to now actual reality and to make something sacred out of this.
Thank you, ma'am. Chetan ji, mera sawal aapse hai. कि जैसे कि मैम का एक बुक आ रहा है ओके आपके भी कई बुक्स आ चुके हैं रिवॉल्यूशन 2020 फिर और भी कई बुक्स हैं सो सर आपकी और कौन सी अपकमिंग बुक्स हमको देखने को मिलेगी
अभी एक मैं किताब लिख रहा हूँ जो अक्टूबर में दिवाली तक आनी चाहिए सो आई कांट टेल मच डिटेल्स बट इट्स अ नॉवल एंड आई एम राइटिंग फ्रॉम अ वुमेन्स पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू दिस टाइम सो ट्राइंग टू something different. It's very difficult.
So Chetan ji and Ira ji, आप एक अगर मैं आपसे पूछूं कि एक short में message आप youths को क्यों क्या देना चाहेंगे और वो क्या होगा?
I would like to say, in context of this book, again my message. I do a lot of work on this. I do a lot of activism on this. Is a young woman's safety is in her own hands. You know, she is first and foremost responsible. For her own self and her own body. So take that power, embrace that power, and do what you can to protect yourself. And it's really the need of the hour. You know, the need of the hour because I'm on the field. You know, I see what's happening. I look at these cases. I write about these cases. I'm there, you know. And so I go to the jails. I talk to these criminals. Go to the courts. So for my work, I do this, and therefore I see a picture that maybe a lot of you don't get to see about what the reality is, and therefore for that I feel that is my message, especially to the young women in the audience.
Chiranjit Prabha from
yeah, I think she basically said it better than I mean safety first today. That's what and not just for women, men also can get. I mean of course women face it much more, but. There are many times, it's not even about harm done to them. A boy can get into bad company. They can join friends who are doing crime. They don't know what is cyber crime. They don't know what is drugs. What is that. There are many things, even a male can be Gumrah. And,